An incredible record set at Yosemite's El Capitan. Rock climbers Alex Honnold and Tommy Caldwell climbed the 3,000-foot sheer granite wall in just under 2 hours.
How does that?
That's 20 minutes less than the record set last year. Experts say it's like running a marathon in under 2 hours. Honnold is also the first climber to free solo El Capitan. You know what that means? No ropes, no safety gear, just him and the rock.